All right, guys, this is what I like to do. This is my favorite thing in the world. It's so peaceful in this room, just being in here in the blue light and everything, bro. All right, check this out. This is a vibe right here, bro. Got my piano, all my songs out. Got my LEDs with my matching speaker, bro. Life is good, fam. Life is good. One thing I love to do most in the whole world, right, is music, right? So I got my piano right here. And then I got my microphone. And then right here is my whole thing, right? I got my whole journal. These are all songs I wrote, believe it or not. And then I got my notebook right here, which is like my journal. So the journal goes straight to a song. Got my clock here, blue light, it matches everything. Except the lightsaber, that's just there because it looks cool. And then I got this really sick speaker I like to play music out of when I'm writing songs. And then I have these headphones just in case my parents tell me to lower the thing. And then I'm in my bed, right? So if they tell me to stop or anything, I just put all my stuff. It's kind of messy, I have to throw away some bottles, but I kind of just like throw the stuff on the chair and then like wait till the next day to pick back up again. But like, dude, God's so good, bro, because like all of these songs didn't come from nothing, bro. These songs aren't me. They literally, well, they are me. I wrote them, but like something had to pop in my head first, right? So I believe God's doing great things through these songs. They're gonna impact tons of people someday. So I really have been taking this seriously way more than gaming lately. So I hope you guys can understand that and not get disappointed. I get it's disappointing that I'm not really gonna be playing a lot of video games anymore. I'm focusing a lot more on my music and stuff. And yeah, so I just wanted you guys to know this is what I like to do. And gaming has been a huge distraction lately. And I'm gonna keep doing this and keep making content, right? But I'm trying to like slide into a music career and stuff, so. All right,
I'm not
guys.
doing this because I have to. I'm doing this because I want to. And I also want to let you guys know that this is actually taking a lot of stress off my shoulders because I enjoy this a lot more. And this is something that will benefit long term and everything because video games in the future, bro, not gonna be cool. And it's also just a less toxic genre. Video games has been really toxic lately. So I'm just kind of gonna ease away and focus more on music. Let me know what you guys think in my comment section. All right, I love you guys. Vlogs and music from here on out. Peace.